You know, people just don't see how much work is really involved in this rap shit. I didn't know it. I didn't see it. I never saw it until I was actually in it. You really gotta be in it to understand what it's like. But you always gotta, people always gotta see you smile. You always gotta put on that fake, you know what I'm saying? Like, no matter what you just been through,
shit has gotta be right. So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly. I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowd, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the goal for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. Shit's deep, 48 tracks, studio gangsta max, sign the deal, thinks he's gonna make a meal, but never will, till he crosses over steel, filling your head with fantasies. Come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rap superstar in the biz, it takes shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high, and some can't pay the way. Still trapped in what you rapping about, tell me what happened when you lost clout. The route you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on your name. You wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder.
When you sign to a record label, you don't know you sign your life over. And these white boys don't care about you, cause the minute you fall off, they'll find another Noriega, and they'll find another Capone Noriega, and they'll find another B-Real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up, do what you gotta do while you hot, and motherfucking get out the game. Just like the drug game, it's even worse, because in the drug game, if somebody jerk you, you can shoot them and kill them. And if you, in this game, if somebody jerk you, you gotta be humble.
No matter what you just been through, shit has gotta be right. You gotta approach people, you gotta be on the up and up, and everything's gotta be all good. If you see somebody, slap hands with them, you know what I'm saying? Give them a pound or whatever it is, you know, but you always gotta act like ain't shit.
So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly. My old son don't know me. I'm chilling in the hotel room lonely, but I thank God I'm with my homies. But sometimes I wish I was back home, but only no radio, more videos gonna show me no love. The phony gotta hit the road solely, so the record gets pushed by Sony. I'm in the middle like Moni, and the press say that my own people disown me. And the best way back is to keep your head straight, never inflate the cranium. You're too worried about them honeys at the Palladium who just wanna cling on, swing on, and so on. Go on, roll off, the host roll on to the next rap superstar with no shame. Give them a year and they'll be right out the game, the same as the last one who came before him. Gang fame started getting ignored. I bought him, assured him this ain't easy. Take it from Weezy, sleazy people wanna be so cheesy. They're fucking evil. So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world.
same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O.G's, and the group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the fur flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his old things in the blood of your way? Just study your tape of N.W.A. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You looking
at? Strangled him off in the parking lot with his cork and eye. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge when I'm drunk as fuck, right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burned-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, and still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic too. Starting the day and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Chicka-chicka-chicka Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies, sorry doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you motherfuckers stop coming up to me with your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of I told them all, all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gas when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Can you feel it? Nothing can save you, for this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how I spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know Nate Dogg, who sings on my records. Never leave me alone, ain't no fun, now check it. Back in the days before Nate Dogg began, he used to try to holler at this girl named Pam. The type of female with fly Gucci wear. She wore a big Turkish robe with a weave in the hair. When Nate tried to kick it, she'd always fess, talking about, baby, please, you out here service dress. Since he wasn't no type of big chronic dealer, the homie Nate Dogg didn't appeal to her. But now he rock boots that match with his suits, and push a Lexus coupe that's extra cheap. And now she stopped fronting and wants to speak in, be coming around the pound every single weekend to get his beeper number. She be begging, please, dying for the day to eat these. She calls for vape. She calls for vape. I got a little cousin. realizing there's common point. He bring the heat with the beat for the dog pound gang. A mellow type of fellow that's laid back, but back in the days he wasn't nothing like that. I remember when he used to scrap every day, when my auntie would tell him he would never obey. He wore his khakis hanging down with his stars untied and a blue and gray cap that said the inside. Around my neighborhood the people treated him bad. They said that was the worst thing his mom's ever had. They said he would grow up to be nothing but a gangster, or either in jail or someone was shaking. But now he's grown up to their surprise. DAZ, he got a hit record slanging worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a child bumping dog food, dog father, and doggy style, they caught the vapor. They caught the vapor. I got another homie from the LBC, known to y'all as DJ Warren G. He cut, scratch, transform with finesse and all that mess. I remember when we first started to rhyme, he tried to get this job at Calvin's record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss running said, sorry Warren G, but there's no help wanted. Now my homie Warren still tried on and on and on till the light break of dawn. To work at the VIP would be the lick, but they looked right past him, so my homie straight dipped. Now for the year after regulate, Warren G gets half in paper, so my homie's like straight. He walked into the same record shop as before, and the boss be like, Warren, welcome to my store. Offering him a job, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people love homie, cause I remember when, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they call since he bustin'? The vapor. They call the vapor. Guess I gotta talk about me. Last subject of this story is about Snoop Dogg. I had to work for mine to show I wasn't true hard. When I was a teenager, I tried to be down, but since they wasn't trying to hear me, I made the dog pound. I saw a crew on 2-1 Street and said, can I be down champ? They said, no, but you didn't. Like a wet food step. After getting rejected, I ain't run off the set. I sat and wrote some dog doodle rhymes at my rest. When I used to go to parties, they make me wait. Would have to beg to get on the mic to set MC straight. I ain't never loved no hoes, I was just into my music. That like I wanted to keep on hanging with the dudes. But now things switch from west to east. Yo, dog, do you remember me from 21st Street, G? We used to see Dan back in the days. It happens all the time, so brother, don't be amazed. You caught the vapor. You caught the vapor. Me and my whole clique, we checking paper. Your mind not be confused. If you can walk this walk, nigga, take my shoes. New fools, you fools, these fools, all y'all talking bad about me and my motherfucking dog. He ain't tripping, I ain't tripping, but y'all niggas still dissing. Me, some of these suckers will never get it. Full clipping, if I miss it, I'ma tip it on the crippin'. Doghouse in your mouth. Now tell me how you living. Who the villain? You the villain? Nigga, Ren is the villain. My homie from the CPT, cold chillin'. Now as time flies by, I see the game getting more realer as I get more thriller. Can you dig it? I always tend to come with it. Gravy train on your brain, nigga, come get it. I'm too young to retire, I'm having fun with it. See, when you learn what to do with it, I'll be done with it. Come with it. She don't like it, G. Well, listen here, bitch, get the fuck from around me. You thought you was about to get a drink on me? I put hands on your bitch like sugar free. I always let a bitch know her boundaries. Same with a nigga, I treat him like a flea. You claim to be, you aim to be in my spot. Motherfucker, you will get popped. Not knowing who you fucking with. Niggas be on bitch shit. Nigga, we be fucking quick. Nigga, we ain't talking shit. When the heat speak, niggas be on bitch shit. Trying to get somewhere, covering up they biscuit. And then he in the club, all up on my Disney. But when I leave, your niggas pulling trick shit. But it's cool, cause niggas gonna miss this. Cause I'ma keep it all business. What is this?
Just
Nigga, take my shoes, you fool. These fools, new fools, all y'all talking bad about me and my motherfucking dog. He ain't tripping, I ain't tripping, but y'all niggas still dissing. Look at me, some of these niggas will never get old. Full clipping, if he miss it, I'ma tip it on the crimping. Doghouse in your mouth. Now tell me how you living. Who the villain? You the villain? Nigga, Ren is the villain. My homie from the CPT, cold chillin'. Now as time fly, I see the game getting more realer. As I get more skriller, can you dig it? I always tend to come with it. Gravy train on your brain, nigga, come and get it. Too young to retire, I'm having fun with it. When you learn what to do with it, I'll be done with it. Come with it.
Go, just go away. Go away. Niggas get trusted. Just come back another time.
So far.
Niggas be no bitch.
So far.
Just go far away.
I'm about to go far away. So far you might not see me. My nigga Meech on the beat. We taking over this motherfucker. And they thought we fell off. Fell all up in your motherfucking ass.
B-I-E-I-E-H.
Cocaine. Oh, that's funky right there. Putting it back on the map. Let me hear something, dawg.
We take your mind to a dimension you never thought existed.